On November 22, 2020, at around 10:15 p.m., Hannah Vivaretti was enjoying a relaxing evening alone in her apartment. She loves to meditate and often posts videos of her dancing on her TikTok account. After about 15 minutes of dancing and meditating, Hannah heard her balcony door creak open. She initially thought it was a strong gust of wind until she took a closer look and saw a strange man standing there, staring back at her. The entire interaction can be seen in the following video, which now has over 57 million views on TikTok.
Alexa, off. Who are you? Who are you? Please get off. Please get out. No, please get out. Yes. Who are you? Please get out of my apartment right now. Please get out of my apartment right now. Get out. Get out. Hello?
In the video, Hannah is dancing when she hears a noise on her balcony. She pauses and then realizes there's a person standing in front of her. She asks, "Who are you?" And the man mutters indistinguishable dialogue in Spanish and then asks, "You don't know me?" Before saying, "I'm your friend," then asking, "Am I your friend?" Hannah responds with a multitude of no's and asks for him to get off of her balcony and out of her apartment. She quickly leaves her unit and knocks on her neighbor's door. She waits there until the police arrive, which takes 40 minutes after the call is placed. The investigation was able to take off quickly due to the fact that Hannah remembered seeing this man before. Hannah says she saw the same man around her apartment complex, but she didn't know where he lived, she didn't know his name, she really knew nothing about this man except for his attire, which was some sort of orange construction uniform. Another identifying factor was the white truck that he was always driving around in. The man had acted like a creeper towards Hannah in the past, often staring at her as she lounged on her balcony, and Hannah says he would make it a point to make her know that he was staring at her because he liked the awkward tension. In the days following the break-in, Hannah learned that the man lived in the same complex but in the building across the street from her. The morning after the incident, she told her leasing office about what happened. The leasing office brought the man in for questioning. When his story didn't align with the video evidence, the police brought the man down to the station. The man admitted to climbing up Hannah's balcony, but claims that he was invited up by Hannah. Hannah was prepared to be attacked with a weapon since the man wouldn't take his hands out of his pockets the entire time he was staring at her. The man spent the night in jail but was released on bail the following morning, and Hannah filed a peace order against him, which is similar to a restraining order, but the man wasn't evicted from his apartment unit until December 14, 2020, meaning Hannah had to spend 3 more weeks living across the street from her stalker.